Well, the novel Hamm roller simulator is being used in the factory to test design concepts. The firm's able to see if potential design features are practical, even before any metal has been cut. Meanwhile, the system offers potential too for training operators, with a number of subsidiaries showing interest in the unit.